Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your guy, Tony Dennis. Yeah, I appreciate you guys swinging by so you got another video. Hey, here you're going to learn the actionable steps, the foundational steps to go ahead and get your first deal and more tips about how to go ahead and go about closing your deal, okay, guys? So if you like it, go ahead and comment, subscribe as well. Now, the topic of today is going to be things to view when viewing, things to look out for when viewing the property, okay, guys? So whenever you go ahead, go out to the property, and you want to go see it, check it out with the homeowner. You want to go ahead, stay calm, relax, like I've said in videos past. Go ahead and have the idea and the mentality that you have $500,000 in the bank, and it's not going to make or break you either way, okay, guys? And you go up here, and you go and talk with the homeowner, and you're going throughout it, and keep it in mind, you have your rehab sheet. However, you are having a notepad, and you're going to go ahead and write down and notate things as you go about, but never really just point it out, you know, be like, look at this, look at that. Just go ahead and make notes up and be real nonchalant about it, okay? So, the way I like to do it is I have an acronym to make me remember the key things. I like to just, you know, be very simple with everything. So, now, break P. So, now with this, I like to know. You know, I like to know if things needs updating in every, you know, in every aspect and capacity. So, just the B stands for bathroom. So you want to know how the bathrooms is looking, because that's a major. It's one of the major selling points in the home is the how dated or updated the bathrooms are. That's a major selling point. Okay, guys. So bathrooms, the light fixtures, and things of that nature. So, moving on to the R is the roof. You want to make sure the roof is good, or if it's not, then that's definitely going to be a good negotiating tool right there, because people know that roofs aren't cheap. So, you know, you can go ahead and knock them down and be able to get a better deal if the roof does need indeed replacing. Okay, guys. So, and letter A, that is for the AC/heating. Okay. So now with this, you know, you want to go ahead and make sure, check it, see how old it is, needs updating. Typically, all the homes going to need updating, but, you know, just to keep it in your mind to always have a checklist to run it down, to always have it, because you need that to be able to negotiate a good deal, okay, guys? So the AC and heating, check that out, make sure that it's outdated, or, you know, if it's updated, then cool, okay? So, and the K. K stands for kitchen, okay, guys? Now, this is the main, in my opinion, the main thing that the main seller of a house, because, you know, your wife or the wife, she loves, you know, they love the kitchen, love to be in it, they love to have, to see a beautiful kitchen and everything, they're gonna be in it, you know, men as well, not to be sexist, not like that, you know, it's not that at all, but, you know, traditionally, like, women, they love the kitchens, to be really, they really enjoy that. And it really looks really nice, you know. All genders really love the kitchen as well. So you want to make sure it has, you know, if it's outdated, definitely put that down. That's a big time seller right there. I mean, big time negotiating tool. You want to update everything with stainless steel appliances, or, you know, black appliances. Update the counters, the kitchen, the countertops, granite, or however you want to do it. Backsplashes, all the whole nine. Okay, guys. So the kitchen is definitely a great market negotiating tool as well. So the E, now that's the electrical, okay, guys? Just want to go ahead and make sure, see how the electrical is, if it's outdated. Once again, great negotiating tool, if not, to go ahead and knock them down on the price to get that great deal. And then for MP, that is for the plumbing. So you want to go ahead and make sure to see, you know, how it is, the pressure and everything of the water, see how everything's going, or if it's an old vacant or abandoned property. Of course, it's going to need, you know, an entire overhaul and, you know, and redoing of that as well. So just utilize all of these. Everybody, utilize every one of these, and then you should definitely get a great deal every time, especially if they're all needing repair, you know. So that's my tip, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can get all these tips that I'm dropping every day. And go ahead and you have a good one.